instead of just complaining. Maybe I'll offer some suggestions about educational possibilities for a day like today. I prefer to not be didactic, but there's no one else here doing it. So one thing I might suggest is reading up on some books, or even searching for TV shows about climate change. They often come with some suggestions, but I could also listen some here for you. If you fly less, it's better for the environment. Also, if you biked or walked or took public transportation, also eating less meat or being vegetarian or vegan is very helpful. Also, if you're mad at this point of the song, you can write to your politician to have others do the work for you, to give you products and opportunities and services that are sustainable. What other things can you do? You can talk about the changes that you make with your friends so that other people are having conversations about it. Because the truth is, although it may seem annoying to think about some of these things, many of these changes will make us better in the end, living more cleaner, sustainable lives. What could be wrong with that? Truly, if you don't believe in climate change, you probably believe in pollution and how that can affect other species as well as our own. I heard a lot of coughing after those fires in New York. What about you? What other things can we do? Definitely we need to elect better politicians, because really we need legislation. We need a stronger United Nations that can enforce climate incentives, because it's not just the United States. China is currently the biggest emitter, if I'm correct. My data might be a few years old. Budget from an underemployed writer and artist.